The great house was constructed with caliche, a natural soil cement, and features walls 3 feet thick. It was given name of Casa Grande by Spanish missionaries in the late 1600s.